Happy Saturday. Today is the last Saturday before Halloween. So we're going to try and do some fall stuff today. We're taking it easy this morning, just made a little breakfast, drinking some coffee, watching some YouTube on the couch. But now it is time to get ready to go do our fall stuff. One of those fall things is going to be carving a pumpkin. Our neighbors right down the street invited us over later tonight to carve a pumpkin and eat some pizza. So I got to go get a pumpkin and then get some other supplies for the evening. We're also probably going to go hit up a brewery. We haven't been to our local Cedar City Brewery in several months. We haven't done anything like that in a while. So we're going to go probably have a drink there here in this early afternoon. It's going to be a fall fun day. Fall fun day, fun fall day. There we go. Still got lots of pumpkins. And Saturday before Halloween, lots of pumpkins. Got to choose one to carve. All right, I got the pumpkin. Got a really good front side over here with the stem. Got us some goodies, and I got some candy for the kids on Halloween. We've made our way downtown. We're officially all dressed and ready for the evening. We come to a place where they used to have, what did this place used to be called? Cedar Tap, but it's now reopened as Barcadia. So they've got some like barcade games and stuff back here behind us now. I think it's still the same owners.
Did they play the games?
Oh, maybe, I hope not, but we'll see. But got us a couple of drinks.
Spooky
vibes is on, and we're here to have a good time.
Always getting water.
Playing some N64. We're getting our butts kicked on the.
I'm like
Mario.
The last place you can be.
Yeah.
I just started. Oh my god.
Playing a little Galaga action now.
Why can't I get that one?
You can get him. You got two left. Almost got you. Had fun at Barcadia, and now we've stumbled upon some sort of like little festival going on. They've got this one little section of the street down here closed off.
They said they were slinging free beer.
And we saw Cedar City was slinging free beer. So we're like, well, we might as well walk over there and check out what's going on over here and why they got the street closed down. Got our free beers. Thanks, Cedar City.
Did you leave a tip?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah, now we're gonna walk around and look at some of these weird vendors over here.
You wanna walk around with
it? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, baby.
Pet him. Like he's got a little mohawk.
He's got little horns.
Yeah. The other one doesn't.
Called
in? I don't know.
I don't know.
Cute. Look how cute this little festival is.
We're putting this on our YouTube.
I was looking in the lab late
at night.
Is it what they use on the Great Pumpkin Challenge?
Might be, I don't know.
It's our video camera. It's our, what do we
got?
GoPro.
I need that for my drive to work because it's so freaking pretty.
You should get one.
It's beautiful, my drive. It's all up and down.
My heartburn is way worse than yours. I'm not drinking baking soda every morning.
No.
Are you
he doesn't love it.
I'm debunking the witchcraft of the bump.
Shut up. What's a witchcraft?
Alright, I got mine.
Okay, that looks so.
Alright, there's a pumpkin we carved, although it's all back shadowed, so you can't really see it. We're gonna have to get some, get a candle. We're gonna have to find some pumpkin guts to put in there so it'll blend in. Look at all the other pumpkins with it. It's pretty cool looking. But yeah, we're probably gonna sit them up there or like maybe down here for Halloween night, get some pumpkin guts and let them spill out like he's puked in front of the kids. I think that's probably what we'll do. I'll go get some small pumpkin and cut it up for little puke bits. But what a cute front porch that Kayla has come up with. Our little ghosties are not lit up. Why are you not lit up, ghosties? I guess it's too late. It's already too late. They've already turned off. Well, that was a fun night with friends. We got to do a little bit of a late night Halloween activities. Carved a cool little pumpkin, but ended pretty quick. But next time we'll see us on Halloween. So in like 3 or 4 days. Halloween's on Tuesday this year, so we're expecting a lot of kids. Our whole neighborhood is decked out for Halloween. A lot of our neighbors are participating, so hopefully we see a lot of kids. So we'll see you on Tuesday for Halloween.